Here at the Kroger on I-55, where we are raising turkeys or collecting turkeys to give to families who are in need this holiday season. Last year, you helped us get about 1,100 turkeys. We are trying to exceed that goal this year. Already here at this location, we have 64 turkeys. We have a thermometer that is going up by the donation, so we're hoping to get this thermometer all the way to the top. We do have a goal of $15,000 as well, so if you cannot give a turkey out here today, you can donate your money, and that is available at WAPT.com. There's a donate now button on our homepage to make it all simple and easy for you. But also, if you have other non-perishable foods that you would like to donate, you can do that as well. Any canned foods, stuffing, things like that, just to make a holiday meal complete for families in need this holiday season. It would be great. You can donate at any of the Kroger locations here at I-55 in Jackson, Madison, Byram, and Brandon. We would love to see you at any one of them. We have representatives at each. Again, this all goes to a good cause. It's to collect turkeys for families who are in need this holiday season. So we hope to see you there. And you can also catch up with all of the good things that we are doing at WAPT.com throughout the day. Reporting in Jackson, I'm Allie Ware.